From Daily Forex, this is Chris taking a look at the euro and the pound. And as you can see, the euro has shown a significant amount of volatility during the day, going back and forth, as we see a lot of noise in general. Now, having said that, it's likely that the same range will continue between 114 and 112. 111.80 opens up the door to 110. 114 has a lot of noise between there and 115. I think we're just going to go back and forth. British pound, interesting setup, because we broke down triggering a sell here on the shooting star. We almost took it right back out, and now we've dropped again. This is a zone here of resistance. I think this is a market that just wants to go higher. But if we break down below the candlestick during the trading session on Friday, that opens up a move down to the 50-day EMA. 127.50 would be targeted on a break above the top of the shooting star. Breaking above there is a longer-term buy-and-hold scenario.